The vagus nerve is a major information superhighway that connects your brain to your body. It's the longest nerve in your body. It runs from about the level of your ears, leaving your brainstem, one on each side, down across your neck and chest and into your abdomen. The fibers of the vagus nerve carry information back and forth from your organs to your brain and from your brain to your organs.
So what you see here is the cross-section of a human vagus nerve. So if I zoom in, you will see these are the individual nerve fibers.
Each vagus nerve is like a cable with many wires running in it. In fact, 80,000 fibers in each vagus nerve. So technically speaking, we all have more like 160,000 vagus nerves. I like to think of the vagus nerve as an orchestra of 160,000 instruments. And they produce a balanced output, a harmony. And where we are today with powerful scientific tools is we're able to begin to look at what every instrument is doing. My colleagues and I discovered that stimulating the vagus nerve stops inflammation. This has tremendously interesting and important implications for using vagus nerve stimulation to treat inflammatory conditions. We're very close to a time when millions of patients will receive benefit from vagus nerve stimulation for the treatment of diseases ranging from epilepsy and depression to inflammatory conditions like rheumatoid arthritis and multiple sclerosis, and one day even to conditions like diabetes, cancer, cardiovascular disease, asthma, and perhaps even brain conditions such as Alzheimer's disease and Parkinson's.